I found out as a very young person, 13 years of age, that I had a heart problem. And that progressed through my adult life with just watchful waiting, seeing what might occur, to a point where I had to have surgery to fix my heart valve. But it was successful. I now feel better than I've ever felt in my life, and I'm eternally grateful for the second chance that I've been given. The encouragement that I would give to anyone with a heart issue is that great treatments are available. Excellent technology is out there. So please do whatever you can to be seen by your doctor, to be diagnosed, because this is a very treatable disease. So I'm grateful for the situation that I've been able to overcome, and I know what it feels like to be afraid and concerned. And if I can help another person through that, it's very, very rewarding to me. The support network and all of the people involved are very much ready, willing, and able to assist in the process in any way and help you through your situation, just like they've helped me.